I realized I really valued work that makes a better impact on the planet and people, and I wanted to continue along that line. So I couldn't just go into innovation to like make more money. I wanted to actually make a better impact as well, and the upside really had that value there. I loved that they were open and they understood the bridge from advertising and marketing to innovation. And I think they were really excited about the different skill sets that people could bring to innovation, which is really, I think, valuable to a team to have different backgrounds and skill sets. Yeah, I absolutely loved working with the BAM Group crowd. I've had a couple other recruiters and I've never felt like more understood and more like respected, really caring about the people they help find jobs and careers for, because it's not just about getting someone placed in a company, but it's about finding the right company. And their whole approach to that situation was like really night and day to someone else. So it was really good to see the different approaches that people would have to that.